how about below you? Who lives below?
Mr. and Mrs. DeLuca and their daughter Angela.
And then these balconies around.
The Polish lady who lives in that balcony, she comes out every morning at about 6. Until last year there was a shed here. She used to chop her own wood every morning.
Well, some people might look out and say, well, why do you want to live over all these shacks and old balconies?
Not very many people.
Canadien Errant.
Well, there was a wandering Canadian. Banished from his home and hearth. He wandered around weeping. Through foreign countries and lands. One day, sad and lonely.
Un jour triste et pensif.
Seated beside a
assis au bord d'un flow.
To the meandering stream. He said these words.
Il adressa ses mots.
If you see my country, if you get to my country, my most unfortunate country, go and speak to all my friends. Tell them that I remember them. I'll have that coffee, Hayes. Oh, yeah, climb over and give it to me. Yeah, I do. During the instrumental. Here. Thanks a lot, Hazy. Come on over, bring Alfie. I got some cigarettes. Uh-oh.
Do you feel like the person in that song, Canadian wandering around, mariachi music?
A little bit. Oh, days so full of charm. You have disappeared. And my country, alas, I will never see it again.
Or just one string.